getting done. We'll see if that happens second half. And on the offensive end, Rashad Phillips, we talked about him at the start. He's been everything we thought he would be. He's explosive with a jump shot. He's so good off the dribble. Watch the quick crossover. Leaves him standing, knocks it in, and then he reads the defender, slides baseline, knocks in the bomb. Terrific first half, 10 points and 3 assists.
Some numbers to throw at you for Dayton. Second largest halftime deficit this year by 10 points. We told you going in at halftime, it ties their low watermark for the year. As you look at the percentages, 48% Detroit, 33 for the hometown folks. And the free throws, again, only one. Bench points, 10 for Detroit, none for Dayton. Well, great crowd here at the Fieldhouse. Now the team has got to respond.